Have you ever wondered how your eye movements are coordinated by different muscles? With Anatomage's 3D visualization technology, you can precisely observe the real muscles responsible for ocular movements. Let's take a closer look at which muscles coordinate specific eye movements. There are four rectus muscles and two oblique muscles. The medial rectus is located medial to the eye. This muscle adducts, or moves the eye inward towards the nose. The lateral rectus is located lateral to the eye. This muscle abducts, or moves the eye outward away from the nose. The superior rectus is located superior to the eye. This muscle primarily elevates, or moves the eye upward. It also assists in adduction and intorsion, or internal rotation. The inferior rectus is located inferior to the eye. This muscle primarily depresses, or moves the eye downward. It also assists in adduction and extorsion, or external rotation. The superior oblique is located superomedially to the eye. This muscle is primarily responsible for intorsion of the eye. It also assists in abduction and depression. Together, these actions create a down-and-out movement. The inferior oblique is located inferolaterally to the eye. This muscle is primarily responsible for extorsion of the eye. It also assists in abduction and elevation. Together, these actions create an up-and-out movement. All visuals presented are from the ocular motions feature on the Anatomage table. The feature showcases real anatomy rendered into precise physiological motions.